made the trip down here in Paisley. Boy, they got a nice little event going on today in Paisley. First of line, bring Noisy Boy out. His first time really ever sitting on the bike. I've been testing and everything. Fuel pump, going through fuel pump, out the fuel pump, injectors acting up. Hopefully it's running good. I got some seafoam in it. Hopefully it clears out and just do what it need to do. The stop wheelbase we're gonna start playing with. He foot shifts in the day, but we're gonna try to get an extra to put on it. Something to mess with, something to mess with. Y'all see where we at? Old page of the lane. Say hello to Noisy Boy. The stock wheelbase we're gonna play with.
Oh gosh, y'all should have heard that joker. Y'all probably did. So Cadillac, them one got them cutouts or whatever, like to hit the button and open up the exhaust. Got loud all of a sudden. But for quiet to loud. I'm sorry y'all, ain't got my good phone today. This one right here, the camera cracked, so I'm gonna do the best I can today. Goodness gracious. Mm-hmm. Oh, Corvette clean too though. Shit box. You can tell when I change over to the other camera. Oh yeah, but it's straight drives. He gonna turn it up and drop it. Stand back here, y'all. Some other camera kick in, get y'all a better picture. I cracked the other lens. And boy, I promise you, I ain't trying to pay to get it fixed.
time ever on North Shore. First burnout the bike ever done. It's the first time on the bike. You got a foot shifter, we ain't got the head shifter yet. Hopefully it run good. Hope the fuel pump don't at the crate. Like I said, I got some sea foam in it right now. Hopefully it clears out. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. To play with, honestly, but it's brought noisy boy. It's the secret. It's the first time ever doing a burnout, doing anything on noisy boy. But that fuel pump, I just gotta get it tuned. What's going on with it, y'all? You gotta get that joke of the money train performance. Shelby, gonna have us right by next week. So I think it's like I said, put a new fuel pump in it. And I think that fuel pump got it all acting up. So it's like, we just out here having fun with it, honestly. Really came for the dirt bike, the bike. Boots is just here, just pretty much just run some fuel through it, honestly. Ain't really gonna do nothing, just want some fuel to go through it. Now I was gonna bring the stop pipe too, man. The pipe for sale. OJ is for sale. I'm like, shoot, we'll come out here, get a little money, have some fun and shit. Hope somebody buy it from us today. turn that joke up. All right, dang, I ain't set the wheel down. That joke get the wobbling on him, though. But the joke be safe, I see him. Watch what I mean. Two ladies right here, I think, racing. Now watch it change. Watch when they could flip, when she flipped that switch. Watch when she flipped the switch. Watch how this will start getting loud as hell. Where you at with it? Where you at? I'm dropping something smart. I'm scared. Yeah. Y'all heard it. So they switch that switch. Race. Two ladies, I think. That's a lady. I know that's a lady over there in the Camaro over there. I think it's a lady right here, too. The Mrs. Race. Grabbing and bucking. You want to shake OJ? gun. They're clean though, y'all. Suck up, come back, boy. That's what got my ears draining.
About to run to the outside.
He too far forward. Hold up. Come back a little bit. Come back. You clocking your feet, I think. You come on back. He need to come back some more. There you go. Ease up a little bit. Ease up just a little bit. Ease forward a little bit. Go forward a little bit. Go forward a little bit, just a little bit. Oh, that's good. Stop. Well, you better stop all that jerking and leaning and shit. Hit a hook this time, though. It's gonna grab now. You done knocked all the dust off of it. It's gonna grab. Oh, you get 5 bites? Say you get 5. What happened again? Oh, back tire. Come on up. Yeah, it's, that's it. He's getting the back tire. Cause the other bike over there slammed. He stock high. Pull it out. He got him.
Place to be. I hear Paisley, y'all.
What?
I'm on the other side over there, so they gonna fool. We back, y'all. We back. Had a little mishaps with young man on this a bar bench.
chain came off. So now we back now. Is that that lady in the Camaro? Heck yeah. Well, she took my money. Man, she is on that tree, boy. She done hit the tree on that joke she was racing. We gotta give them something. They got these show enough gangsters out here, but they want us to give them something. See, I just can't do it, Captain.
Yeah.
bad mini bikes, two bad mini bikes. Y'all motor.
Oh, you ain't
lying? Nah, I just record for the wife.
Out of, man.
I was recording for the wife. For my son, let's show a YouTube thing. Raptor gets the buy. Raptor gets the buy.
Damn, the Raptor gets the buy?
Yeah, y'all. What in the world just happened? Both of them went red. What the hell was that?
Right went red. The bro went when the right time went.
But he didn't. He should have raised
one. Left one. We won.
Yeah.
Red.
But they had tried to say that.
He double red the other one.
Damn. What the hell was? What happened? What the hell happened? Both of them went red, ain't it? Play it, dude. Man, that song sound good. Tell him to cut it off. Neutral, neutral. Well, that's what happens. You got everybody tell you turn that mug up and you burn out. Hey, they're gonna tow your stuff up. Listen to everybody on the sideline. Hit it, turn it off, keep it turning. Yes, sir. We got a couple of fights going. The car had transmission went out. Oh Lord, I come around the corner. Look at this. Guess I got bored and cold. We want to air battle. Get the track ready so we can get back racing. Dang, I got my phone down. No, man, I think they're up here. What happened?
She said she gotta get his number so she can call.
Thank you.
honestly, I just want to be ready to race. Ah, damn, they're going through the same thing, though. Damn, man, don't say that. Start a clutch. Y'all do more for the gorillas, boy. There you go. Start a clutch. Like you said, I don't feel like they would do the same thing, but fuck it.
What the hell, bro? What the hell?
Keep right rolling in the front.
I'm right here, Timmy.
No, not you, bro. Hey, who you bet, Prince?
Who?
You bet on anybody? I'm saying, who you bet on? Nobody. You?
You're dragging the truck. I guess you're coming back up now.
Motherfucker.
Hey. I'll wait for y'all battery charge. I wanted the dog.
That was a dog.
I want a dog. You call.
I bet it wasn't no more.
Ask y'all jockey. Ask the jockey. Actually, Josh. But if anything, what y'all saying else y'all want to do now, though? It's still for sale. It's for sale, though, y'all. We ain't into dirt bikes no more. The bike is for sale. We just out here having fun today. Know what I'm saying? Showing some love to the fam. But it's for sale. It's for sale.
Shit.
We street bikes now. We got motorcycles now, but it's for sale.
Come back here, y'all. I missed this one.
He sat down. Hey, I'm gonna put my fam on video, but shit, that song gonna look good. But I like doing them short, though. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. That joke looked good, real good when it was short. But it still look good. Grudge race. Uh-oh. My dog B.
I had a good time.
That boy, like I said, that bike for sale. That bike is for sale.
Keep fucking with that lumberjack. That was told
you. You run a man be on television all the time.
Like I said, that bike for sale.
Hope they had a good time. We're having a good time.
Both on street cars, ain't it?
In the clear. Shit. I ain't gonna say I would have did that, y'all. Grudge run. Oh, we get the back tire, don't we? On the sideline, got D-Mac on the side beside him.
Yes, sir.
I think they got back tie to break right here. Black Yam. Honda giving them back tie to break. I would keep them in the tire, in the rubber. I would keep it in the rubber. Like in one of the tire grooves. Y'all got the back tire, remember? Y'all got the back tire. Don't forget about the back tire.
Yeah, and the brake. Bad time to brake.
AZ pointing straight, y'all. It's like his handlebar turned.
Got it.